guys, so we are in part two of our handstand with Fit Girl, and today we're gonna go up on the other side. So all this while you were walking your feet up the wall, now we're gonna place our hands closer to the wall and we're gonna take our legs up. Remember, anything that looks easy is not easy at the first go. A lot of practice goes into it. So if you have practiced your first 4 weeks of handstand training, then this will come to you slightly easier. But you've got to keep practicing and you've got to keep doing it against the wall for as long as you can, till you don't build your confidence to go off the wall. We'll get off the wall in another 2 weeks, but for the next 2 weeks, I want you to practice this on the wall. So we're gonna start from in standing position, placing your hands on the floor, not too close to the wall, not too far away. And from here, I want you to kick your leg all the way to the top. Okay, I'm going to show it one more time. We're going to stand, keep our hands on the floor and just kick your leg all the way to the top. Okay, hold yourself here. I'm going to come down one more time. Show it to you one more time. Take your hands up, get ready, kicking one leg up. Throw yourself to the wall. Let your bottoms be sticking to the wall. Relax your feet, relax your palms. Just relax your head, hold it there,